We were at Walt Disney World during the President's Day week. At Magic Kingdom, we noticed they had a soft opening for this Mickey Sorcerer game. Hopefully some of you have already heard about it. While we were there, we decided to give it a whirl. The game's about fighting bad guys. And what you do is you use these cards. You are allowed to get 5 cards per day. And then you were given this map, and you just use this map to go through all the different portals and to fight the bad guys. So what I plan to do is just show you some of the cards that that I got. I almost have the complete set. Show you the map, just give you some kind of indication what it's like, how do you play. So hopefully it's informative and that you can learn a little something. I'm going to start out by showing you the cards. There are 70 cards in the set. What was happening was Magic Kingdom, they were giving you out cards 1 to 60, and cards 61 to 70, I heard, would be sold in special packs at a later date. I currently have all cards but one. As you can see right here, card number 20 is what I'm missing, so I'll be looking to pick that one up. A little later, I'll go through all the the cards in detail and let you know what some of the numbers mean and symbols on the card itself. Okay. I've got a few more right here. And these are the cards you would use to battle. To start out at a portal, you need to use this key card. This was what unlocks it and saves your progress for the game. You also get this map that directs you to where all the portals are. So you can see right here a lot of the red circles with the different shapes. As you're playing the game, it will tell you where you need to go. So currently there's games in Main Street. You have Fantasyland. Just turn this over. You got places in Adventureland. In Liberty Square. Tomorrowland is the only place that doesn't have any portals at the moment.
Imagination, huh?